Hi, it's Anya Creative. Welcome back with another Photoshop tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make a watercolor painting. It's the most trendy 2021. It's used for Instagram portrait design and social media, most trendy. So I'll show you how to make that kind of painting inside Photoshop. Let's get to start. First of all, we have to bring a image, so that one for a backup, create a duplicate layer, or you can make Ctrl J to create a copy of layer. And if you need, you can create a name of layer, so I don't need. So first we have to go filter and filter gallery. So sometime it's not showing all those these image like kind of filters. If happen this kind of this icon, and if you click here, and it will show all those filter. Now our image is loading properly, and now we have to go first action is going poster edge, and poster edge make some color theme, like as you can see, look before and after. I'll show you. That's look more than paint effect, and you have to know about the this property. I already told about my own video. If you don't know how to use this slider all the way from right side and all the way from left side, you can know about this. And doesn't matter thickness, or you can put say 6 to 5 5 to 7, and age identify you can put 5. Identify means that make some blurness and some noise kind of will make that, and make sure you have to put posterize 0 to 2%. I'll put here 1%, because of 1% it looks more than better. And if you posterize, bring it all the way right side, it's look like our main picture. Put here 1 and hit OK, and again create a duplicate layer. I'll press here Ctrl J. Now let's make a more realistic from other filters, and go to filter and go to noise, and use dust and scratches. So here is showing some properties. Now put here threshold 100 to 150 between, and I'll put here 130, and that's make some edge defined, and radius make sure use 60 to 100 between, and I'll use here 100, or you can go up like 150 as you need, but radius make your radius increase like that kind of is make area more bigger. So hit OK. As you can see, if you if I close this one, look some difference showing between my both layer and first one which we applied poster effect and poster filter, and look this give more than a watercolor effect. And also you can hide this both and before and after, you can see. Also you can use other filter, and you might be make more than better. So that's it for today. So I hope you learn something new from my video. Please like my video and share and subscribe. Also hit the bell icon.